Well, President Muhammadu Buhari has received the second dose of the Oxford AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine. He received a jab at the State House in Abuja. Buhari had in March received the first dose of the vaccine, which was administered to him by his personal physician, Dr. Shuaib Sanusi.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.